Couple movements are like vertical pulls, so pull downs, pull ups, things like that, and then just because of priority. And then the third movement is typically a row, some kind of horizontal pull, and then we'll also hit rear delts, traps, and biceps while we're there. So
back to Advaza, done. We're gonna take the rest of the day, just go barbecue, hang out with the family.